The Botfly got in the kitten's nose when it was an egg, but got bigger and bigger until it blocked his breathing. And for your information, the kitten was given a local lidocaine block in his nostril prior to the extraction. After that, you can see that the kitten was relieved to know that he can breathe fresh air again.
Yeah.